Maggie, you were on the last planet these monsters ate, right?
I was. No.
I was there for the end.
Lie to her, Maggie.
I seem to have a knack for it.
Why does my mic keep blowing up?
Humans, that's about it.
Humans and everything that
there should be a limiter on this, but nobody knows why it's working on that.
Closer. I don't think there
maybe
are
the limiter could be a bit lower.
Okay, that's useful.
Is?
Yep.
So let's try and win this. We got a baby bear rave. As the monster. Maggie might not do too hard against her because Rave swings really wide. She has the widest swing arc in the whole game. So Maggie traps might as well be a non-factor to her. It's going inside the caves? Someone cut it off on the other opening, I'll keep following. Ooh, that would be great. Annoying as decoy. It's never useful when I'm the Wraith. You notice that? How the decoy is always like pretty garbage when you're the Wraith, but when you're a hunter, they know exactly what they should be doing. Just follow Daisy, guys. You don't need me. This is the only trapper you need. I cannot see, she's so small.
The monster has evolved.
They are not very damaged.
I stay there. Imagine if I walk into that.
Dome ready.
Why was everyone on top of her? You need to spread out when they're evolving so you can catch up. I might be alone here. Hello game, I'm right on top of her. What the fuck game? Oh fuck, this looks so bad. I guess I'll die.
Decoys now!
he was actually fine. I don't know why she was so aggro on the landing where she could have gotten that ang. You poor thing. Well, let's not give, let's give her the benefit of the doubt. We don't know if she can still pull this through. Let me just wait for everybody to get here.
There you are. We see you.
How am I on top of her? Shit, Lennox. Oh no! That was gonna drop on my head and knocked me around. Yes, Daisy, let's go. She might be heading towards that buff.
This isn't the first time we've hunted monsters.
Is no one following the
bees? There we go.
She's evolving. She's evolving.
The monster has evolved.
Let me just put these traps away. She's dormant actually.
I've got a trap ready.
Is it the real one or the decoy? Yay! GG.